Hello and good morning, everybody. It is I, Granorite, and here we are back with another episode of Let's Play Pokémon. Sorry, I got some bad allergies this morning. My nose is really itching. Let's play Pokémon Emerald with our Gen 3 type challenge of Poison type. We are here back in Mauville to start this episode. We're going to head up to Mount Chimney to get things started. Might be worth me taking a Zyrtec or something in the break. Up we go. All right. First fight we got here. And we go. Let's shadow punch the Zubat. We'll water gun the Numel to get things started. Good hit. All right. Easy level up for Haunter. We'll just keep Haunter up to start this fight against Tabitha. And I know we still need to get experience on Grimer and Beedrill. Beedrill really doesn't matter who Beedrill fights. I think we've talked about this several times. Beedrill is maxed out, so it can just fight whatever. Poochyena. Let's go to Crobat. We have a Zubat as well. We'll go back to Haunter, methinks. Almost got it. Not good. Gosh. Three times we just hit ourselves in the face. Three times in a row. That is a bunch of BS. I'm mad. Good way to start off the episode. Had that thing at like 1 HP confuses us, so we hit ourselves three times in the face. Alright, we're gonna swap up Beedrill to start this fight against this mighty Yenna. Actually, no. Change my mind. We still need EVs on these other Pokemon. A Beedrill could just Grass Train. Or fight stuff that we don't want EVs off of. We'll go in for a Confuse Ray. We know it's gonna hit. Of course, this probably won't do any good for us. Never does. But we'll give it a try. Oh my gosh, he hit himself once. And there's the sand attack miss. Two! Wow! And he snapped out of confusion. And this is why the game is BS. One sand attack, we've missed two attacks. We confused it, it's only hit itself once in all the turns of confusion that it's had. We hit ourselves three times in a row. Three times in a row. Now we've missed three attacks off that sand attack. We will swap for Zubat. We'll go to Beedrill here. Get rid of it, Beedrill. Good job. Good job. Alright, turn one Hypnosis. Now how long will it stay asleep? One turn. Excellent. That does so much damage to us. Thank you. Goes down to the curse. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Swap up Qwilfish to start this next fight against this hiker down here. RNG is already not being nice to us today. Of course, I mean, what else do we expect? RNG is never nice to us. Well, let's get the EVs we want while we can. We want defense on Geodude, so this is good. Baltoy gives out special defense, so we'll swap to Grimer. Sludge. Okay, we'll be at Mudslapped first, so our accuracy is gonna drop. Thank you. poison. There we go. That'll do it. Great, next trader starts out with a Poochyena, so we'll just let Qwilfish take it on. And then we'll water gun it. Good deal. We'll swap for the Numel. We'll go over to Haunter. Beef. Alright, next trainer starts with a Shroomish, and we're going to swap Haunter up here because we're going to get two more HP stat in this double battle, so we might as well get what we can on this Haunter. Good deal. Swablu gives out special defense. We'll swap to Grimer. Fudge. Excellent. Right, and then we'll swap to Beedrill for this Oddish. Good deal. Alright, we get HP and special for the next fight. So I think what we'll do is we're going to swap Grimer up front. Then we'll put Haunter second. Let's dig the Magnemite, and then we'll thief the Shroomish. That's not gonna do much for the Shroomish. That's fine. Very nice. We got put asleep by the effect spore. Down goes the Magnemite. Let's see. We're gonna keep Grimer up to start this next fight. Even though it gets a speed, which Grimer doesn't necessarily want, it'll put us to an even 28, so we at least get use out of it. Good deal. Swap. Qwilfish up. Again, not that Qwilfish wants speeds, but it gives it up to a multiple of four, so we actually use it. Nice. Heal, and then we'll level up our team to 29 across the board. There we go. Alright, so Grimer wants Spoinks. That's not good. The Numbles aren't letting me run away. Alright, well, we'll just swap Grimer off. The Qwilfish wants the Chops. That should be all it needs, is just those two. Crobat wants my chops. Heck off. Wow, enough Numbles. Machop. Machop. One more. Alright, and then Beedrill doesn't care. Beedrill beat up everything. Alright, and that just leaves Grimer. Who needs to be healed, because the Machops were mean to Grimer. It wouldn't let us run away. Or the Numbles were mean to Grimer. That's one that wouldn't let us run away. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. In that time, we've gotten one spoink. Seven. Seven Pokemon wouldn't let us run. I only saw one spoink. One. Alright. Yay, spoinks. That hurt. That one must got a critical hit. One more spoink. Three. Four. Five. And we have to go heal again. We just need one more spoink. One more spoink to level up. One. Hey, there it is. Alright. Save that nonsense, so we have to do that again. Berries yet. We're gonna start off with Haunter up front. And we'll swap up Qwilfish. Right, first trainer's got two Slugmas. Shadow Punch. Alright, we'll just do it again. Shadow Punch again. Good deal, no damage. Next double battle has a Slugma and a Numel. So we will Shadow Punch the Slugma and Water Gun the Numel. Good deal. Next fight has special defense and special attack in it, so we're gonna swap up Grimer and Beedrill, which seems like an odd combination, but with the special defense on Grimer. I don't wanna level up Haunter. The Numel first. Did a bit of damage, but Beedrill took it. Now see, now two of them might be a little too much. I don't think Beedrill could take another flamethrower. I'm going to flamethrower Grimer anyway, so that's not going to do a whole lot. It will if it does a critical hit, and then burns us? Come on, game! Cut me some slack! All right, we have a Numel coming up next. We're gonna swap Qwilfish up for it. Deal. Alright, let's let Haunter take on the Slugma that's next. My nose is running, I forgot to bring down more tissues. I'll get that on the break too. Fine. We'll just switch to Thief. Alright, so then we have Speed next. So let's swap up Beedrill. This is the last trainer. Fine, go ahead and detect it. We'll just do it again. Thank you. Alright, now we need to get out of here. The quickest way to get out of here is going to be to go to this way. I think. Yeah, it's not. It's going to be to go forward. Alright, let's go heal. We're gonna start with Haunter up front, and we're not gonna give Haunter an item. And then we'll give an Orange Berry to Crobat. There is a method to that madness. Alright. Here we go, Flannery time! We're gonna swap really quick. That's fine. We're gonna throw some spikes. And then we're gonna heal. Because I need to use this Qwilfish elsewhere. Wow! Or Qwilfish just drops to a level 9 magnitude. That's bull. I have one revive. Alright. Appreciate it if you'd stop that. I should have looked at her team. I forgot that she started with... Yeah, just go to sleep for a little bit, Slugma. Okay, now that we've recollected ourselves, we're gonna swap to Qwilfish for the Camerupt, because it doesn't know any ground attacks. Tackle. Doesn't get poisoned. That's alright. She hyper potions it. We want her to use a healing item here so she doesn't have him for the Torkoal. Yes! Use them! Alright, so when the Torkoal comes out, we're going to swap the Haunter here. And we're going to steal its White Herb. And we're probably going to go down after that. Yes. it's already dropped its special attack. That's what we wanted to see. I think she's still got another hyper potion. But it's not yet in the red, so I think we take it down here even with the setup because of the poison. Because of the poison. That's it. All right, I don't think anybody can learn overheat, but we'll check. That's not what I wanted to do. Go down here. Get our go-go goggles. Alright, and we'll heal up. Alright, so we have a couple things we need to do here. First off, we need to get this nugget. Second off, we need to go into the fiery path and get toxic. And we need to teach toxic to Haunter, so it has a poison attack. I guess we'll get rid of Hypnosis. Because there's no reason for us to have two status effects. Alright, then we're gonna go up. Two trainers with, one trainer with a Nubble, one with the Shroomish. Right. I'll be right back. I need to take a quick break. Thank you. Sorry about that. Gotta go, gotta go. Again, can't catch a break. At least we're not using it in another fight up here. Swap up Grimer. Swap up Beedrill. Tries the double detect and fails. Not that it matters, we would just keep twin needling it. It's gonna go down. We go to Grimer for the Makuhita. Get some more HP. After we get faked out. Think that's enough to take it out? If it'd be like just at like 1 HP. Wing and sludge. Good deal. Nobody driver cares about that at all. Lost a whopping 6 hit points. Quick detour. And we're gonna go to the trick house before we do the desert. let's go heal. Let's sell these two TMs. Oh, gotta get on my bike. Doesn't automatically put me on it. Take on this guy. We're gonna let Haunter take on this Geodude. Good deal. Then we'll let Grimer take on this Nosepass. Well, that's not very nice, but I think Grimer has a Cherry Berry. Good deal. And then we'll let Qwilfish take on this Graveler. Gives speed and special defense. And the reason we come down here first is we're going to have to do a little grass training. Before we go take on Norman, so this will just help us make sure we get these ones added in and then up where we want to grass trade anyways. Swablu. Two times. The flinch us? Nope. I was pretty sure it was gonna flinch us, but it didn't. Alright, now we need... Now up to the Mirage Desert. Or the sand, whatever it's called. The desert. Swap up Qwilfish. We're gonna heal up here before we keep going. All right. Good job, Qwilfish. Swap the Grimer for the ball toy. I want more of that special defense, even though this is not a good matchup. Come on, Grimer. Yes. So we don't take more damage from the sandstorm. Spray repel. Guy just trying to take my stuff with a Pokemon battle. Not gonna work. Oh, we missed because of Sand Veil. It's alright, our Pokemon power came into effect too. Good deal. Remember, 31 is our next target for Norman. Ah, critical hit. Nothing we can do about that. Deal. We'll swap for Sandshrew over to Qwilfish. Easy enough. We'll swap back to Grimer for this ball toy. Rapid spin, that's a move. Good deal. Because we can go heal at this house up here. So we will hop back down here. All right, we're gonna take a short break, but we'll be back in just a moment with another episode of Pokemon. So just hang on and we'll be right back.